This next song is about a girl. I don't know who she was. I dreamed about her one night, and I don't put a lot of stock in that stuff because I'm not smart enough to know what it's all about. But I dreamed this story and woke up one morning and wrote it down. Walked into the Greyhound station in Syracuse, New York, laid $40 on the counter and set her suitcase on the floor. And the man said, "Can I help you?" She said, "All I want to know is I've got $40. How far south will that much go?" And he said, "Well, little lady, it looks like you're in luck, because you can ride to South Carolina for under $40. And he pointed to a poster that said "Special of the Week, $39.95 one way to Myrtle Beach." And so she bought herself a ticket, and she turned to walk away. And she heard the man behind the ticket counter say, "Ma'am, you forgot your change. This 5 cents belongs to you." She said, "When you're as broke as I am, what's a nickel gonna do?" And he said, "This nickel ain't worth nothing for all that it'll buy, but with it you can stand up straight and look folks in the eye. 'Cause if you never lose this nickel, you never will be broke, and you'll never be a loser if you never do lose hope." Well, she rolled across New York and down the Jersey Pike, across Delaware, Virginia, and North Carolina in the night, rolled down Highway 17 through Little River and OD, and the sun was coming up when she got to Myrtle Beach. And with her nickel in her pocket and her suitcase in her hand, she walked down to the pavilion, looked at the water and the sand, and the sunlight on the seagulls and the people on the pier, and the pelicans and the porpoises, and she breathed that ocean air, and her past just blew away on that cool Atlantic breeze. And for the first time in a long time, she felt at ease. She called her mom collect from a payphone that first day, and her mom said, "How you doing, hon?" And she said, "Mom, I'm okay. I ain't got much, but it's enough, and I'll come out ahead." And she held on to her nickel, and to herself she said, "This nickel ain't worth nothing for all that it'll buy, but with it I can stand up straight and look folks in the eye. 'Cause if I never lose this nickel, I never will be broke, and I'll never be a loser if I never do lose hope." Well, she found a place in Surfside Beach early that first year, waited tables in Merle's Inlet, and called bingo on the pier. Made a lot of friends and somehow made the rent. The money came real hard, but it sure was easy spent. And by the first part of September, all her friends had gone, but she didn't want to leave. She decided she'd stay on. She worked part-time through December at a family pantry store. They laid her off on Christmas Eve. They didn't need her anymore. So she drew her unemployment, $40 a week, while her rent was $100 a month. And still she had to eat, and sometimes it came right down to that nickel laying there. And she held it tight, and she'd recite those words just like a prayer. "This nickel ain't worth nothing for all that it'll buy, but with it I could stand up straight and look folks in the eye. 'Cause if I never lose this nickel, I never will be broke, and I'll never be a loser if I never do lose hope." $20 24 years later, on a very special day, a bride walked down an aisle and her dad gave her away. And she wore a golden locket that her mom had given her. And inside it was a nickel. And on the outside were the words, "This nickel ain't worth nothing for all that it'll buy. But with it you can stand up straight and look folks in the eye. 'Cause if you never lose this nickel, you never will be broke. And you'll never be a loser if you never do lose hope."